calling Silent Eugene for Bob Carson and Carson's Corner. Yes, I'd like a prayer said that my friend Bob Carson, the apartment that he's in a list for, he doesn't get it, so he has to come out to California and stay with me. It would be in his best interest. Can you do that for me?
And his name?
His name is Bob Carson.
All right, and maybe have your first name?
Dan.
Thank you, Dan. Silent Unity's honored to pray with you. Bless, guys. Centered in God's holy presence, we turn away from thoughts of the world around us. We let go of all concerns and allow God's peace and love to fill our awareness. No matter what the situation, then God is present in all persons and in all circumstances. Please keep your focus on God and know that your success in getting your friend Bob to come to your area to live is assured. When outer circumstances seem to be disorganized or confusing, you know these things are only temporary. God's perfect order is always present and active in your life. You allow God to be in charge. You trust in God to establish that which is right and good and orderly. No person's circumstance or condition has the power to keep you or Bob from your good. You cease to worry and put your trust in God, knowing that God's powerful presence will bring you the resolution to this situation. And together we pray this in the name and through the power of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
A Silent Unity would like to further support you, Dan, with a letter of prayer and inspiration. May we have your last name and your mailing address?
Well, my last name is Quinn, and my email address, so we can save some forests, is dqcw41@yahoo.com.
All right. Thank you. We will send you a letter by email, and we'll keep both your name and Bob's in the prayer vigil chapel for 30 days of continuous prayer. And we are for you. We know God is in charge. God bless you, Dan.
Thank you very much. God bless you.
You're welcome. Bye-bye.
Bye. And as I wait for this computer, here we go. This is what I was going to show you, Bob. This is what I'm going to get out. Oh, fuck, I swear to God. Lights, camera, action, man.
I don't drink that. But you do, when it looks like water. And I can promise you this, when I'm a billionaire, I will pay to have a child molester locked in a room, like Peachy. The only thing that motherfucker is given is...
I was going to make that into another video, but that's the shit I'm going to get out of the water that you're drinking, Bob. And you'll be a good influence on me, too, because I eat so much that stretches my stomach to the point I feel gorged all the time, because you know what, I can get away with it because I'm using lots of stevia. And what I'm saying is that if you come out, what's going to happen is your body is going to look lean like mine within an easily 6 month period, okay? Probably a lot faster than that. And you know, I'll tell you this, when I started going out with Jennifer, I lured her into an eating war, and she put on some pounds, but she wasn't drinking pure H2O. And so if you're drinking pure H2O, I guarantee you, Bob Carson, that your body will lean down, it will free you, stevia and pure H2O will give you perfect health, and it will launch both our careers into orbit. And that's exactly what we both need. And you know what? To save this planet, it's a damn good start. So, yeah, come on out and hopefully you see the light in that your body melting down to perfect is going to absolutely rock the fucking world. Peace out, Nymega.